hello again. Couldn't have perfected the broom upgrades without your help. As always, I have a special prize for you. I truly enjoyed working with you. Thank you for believing in me. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Thinks you've made marvelous improvements here.
In London.
Imperial.
Crucial.
Gringo! Compulsa!
If only Professor Fig could have seen that.
You can feed a beast, or it can feed you. I prefer the latter.
Imperial.
I am. Thought we'd forget about that goblin helm you need.
Bombarder. Bombarder.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Bombarder.
Incendio.
Hamlets in the area.
Revelio.
Oh, that naughty boy runs after anything shiny and new, he does.
Hello, madam. Is everything all right?
I'm simply beside myself since Rococo ran away. He's my pet Niffler.
I shouldn't worry about it. It's only a Niffler.
He may be only a Niffler to some, but to me, he's a very special boy. Lovely company. I've had him for years. Whilst on our morning constitutional the other day, south of here, he and I stumbled upon Henrietta's hideaway. They say that Henrietta was a paranoid recluse, filled her castle with all manner of traps to keep thieves from pinching her valuables. As we drew near, the morning sun reflected off something in a window, and before I knew it, Rococo was off. Oh, I've been worried sick. But I'm not about to meddle with Merlin knows what's inside that house, or the Ashwinders that are lurking about.
I'll keep an eye out for Rococo.
Oh, that's terribly kind. But stay away from the hideaway. Far too dangerous. If someone does find him in the hideaway, they shall be well rewarded. Henrietta's treasures are theirs for the taking. She certainly won't mind now.
What do you have for sale?
What's brought you here today?
That hideaway does sound intriguing. Perhaps I should investigate, for Rococo's sake. This looks intriguing.
Handy resource indeed.
You're here. I have good news. We do not have any of Ranrock's loyalists to contend with. Of course, the bad news is that it's likely because they no longer need to track the Keepers for information.
Revelio.
This place could do with a bit of pruning.
Confringo.
Is that a... It is. I believe I know what must be done. Do you recognize the head sculpted there?
That's a head. I can't say that I do.
It appears to be a fearsome beast known as a graphorn. And the prints carved into the ground lead me to believe that a graphorn will somehow open the way forward.
That's what Professor Rackham meant when he spoke of my needing an ability to interact with beasts.
It would seem so. I do know that the last of a long dynasty of graphorns lives nearby. They call him the Lord of the Shore. I suspect you'll need to bring him here. What happens next, I can't say.
If that's what must be done, I'll do it.
Excellent. I know this area well enough. When you see the remains of a large sea creature, you're in the right place. Now, Professor Rackham made it clear that you must engage with any beast that is part of this trial on your own. So I shall wish you good luck and wait for your return in the map chamber.
Plans for that hippogriff, you
exclusive. What do you have in store for me this time?
Imperial, what do you need me to do?
Reductor!
Explosive!
Reductor!
I did it! And an Ashwinder, no less.
Revelio.
Confringo!
Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo.
That's that. Settled.
I'll scout around Hogwarts.
I won't rest until you're dead.
No!
I will make you pay.
Crucible!
Revelio.
You can feed a beast, or it can feed you.
This must be the place.
Revelio.
Very well, Lord of the Shore. Show yourself.
Thank you. Defender! Constrictor! Bombarda!
Here we go.